And now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucketheads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Sweet! Good. Ammo. Look what I found!
Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck!
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time!
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan! Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
Beautiful thing!
call, boys.
Well, shit.
So, Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here. Come on, downstairs! Clear him out! We gotta get to the cellar!
Investigating potential containment targets. Suppression mode activated. Unit relocating now!
Close. Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies. I'd say this counts.
Now, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on. With any luck, Jinn will think we didn't make it out of the house.
He's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Right on that wire.
heading your way!
Citizens who disobeyed me!
I got you, hang on!
Shut up!
Guardian destroyed!
Good as new.
All right, through the greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the state.
There's a dropship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes! Another Condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Just follow the path.
We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now.
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. Get inside!
A little help here? Shit! Drop pod! Take cover!
EVP Sinker online.
Breaking shield!
Guardian's coming in!
Reloading now.
That's all of
them. First my tomatoes, now this.
Dad, this wind flare's not letting up. We gotta move.
No, we hunkered down here. Wait it out.
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold.
Goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help.
Heads up! More DBs!
Back to where you came from!
Reload your message.
Oh, yeah.
many of these bots does Jinn have anyway?
See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.